that vehicle for the day is called the Remarkable Experience, and I have to say, it couldn't be more apt.
Yes, absolutely. I'm very excited.
Yeah. I think today is going to be pretty remarkable.
Yes, it is going to be remarkable to another extent. I'm going to have a great time. I haven't slept a wink in excitement.
I've got the bus.
All right, great.
So we're going to have a lot of fun today.
I'm looking forward to it.
All aboard then. And so the excellent adventure begins in Queenstown's oldest bus, a vintage ride to a vintage Queenstown experience. The Shotover Jet, a jet boat ride that will take us for a dazzling spin through the Shotover Canyon. It's a one-of-a-kind experience and one that's served up with both speed and spectacle.
So here I am with the two adventurers extraordinaire. They're about to take on the River Wild.
Yeah.
It's the River Shotover, actually.
fine. Be technical, be specific. Details, details.
It is my lot in life.
Yes, he is very much into details and what you call those little things?
Details.
Details.
And now that we have the details in place, let's move on to the view. It's lush, it's beautiful, and we will be diving right into it. Maybe diving's not the best choice of words.
So that's looking like a pretty shallow stream to me.
That's the whole thing about these boats. They can go in like 4 inches of water, these guys have told me. And I'm really looking forward to that because, I don't know, you'll get shots over here where you can actually see the bottom. It's that deep. Boats go whizzing right over
them. Yeah,
and
it's incredible. They go through the rapids and stuff like that, and they do all these like weird swirly turns and stuff. I'm sitting in the front.
Yeah, cool, fancy.
Should have called shotgun. Anyway, it's time to buckle up and brace ourselves.
You are the sort who laugh in the face of danger.
Well, not laugh. I wave. Sup?
Would you consider laughing in the face of danger? Laugh?
That's just foolish.
Yeah, no.
You must laugh.
No. You must wave. You must
make friends.
Yeah.
Make friends.
Danger is our friend.
Imran and Sonam take off for a quick solo spin, and gosh, that thing's fast. Wait a minute, are they waving in the face of beauty? No, there is one thing left to do.
Please do a laugh in the face of danger.
Yes, it's true. We laugh in the face of danger. Okay, fine, sometimes we whimper too. But in this case, I think we'll mostly be gasping in wonder, as this jet boat will be speeding at 80 kilometers an hour through this extraordinary vista.
It's unbelievable, and very often while you're going in the jet, there will be moments where the boat will do something and your brain will not compute it, because your brain will say that, but that's not possible, it can't be. So you're seeing it, you're doing it, you're experiencing it, but you're saying, you know, can't happen.
The spinning around, he pretends to go in one direction, then goes in another, and I'm just like, dude, that's not fair. Please go for shot over jet. It is fabulous.
They go really close to the edges.
Yeah.
It's I think there were two moments where I thought that we were actually going to hit something.
Yeah.
If you're a speed junkie, which kind of a little bit I am, it's a little bit, it's amazing because it moves differently from any other boat, because it doesn't have the standard propeller. It's got jets in the back. So it's much more maneuverable and you can go much faster. Just that experience of being in a very different kind of vehicle is something else.
Tubar.com.